Hanak Enoch 34. From there, I went to the extremities of the world westwards, where I perceived three gates open, as I had seen in the north, the gates and passages through them being of equal magnitude.